some of the serious fans who he forced to vacate the championship. Tonight he's coming to get what he calls his title back. The next time we come your way on pay-per-view on the WWE Network, 5 weeks from tonight, WWE Battleground, Verizon Arena, Washington, D.C. Yet the winner of Seth Rollins will be heading into Battleground as the champion.
Seth Rollins said all along, Roman Reigns, he's a placeholder. He's an interim champion.
Seth Rollins said in Facebook Live earlier today that no better place to return to action than the fight capital of the world. Everything I work for, this is what it's all